I love it. I freaking love this. This is such a good beat. I did not know what to expect. Hey everybody, welcome back to Dane Bradman's Rocks channel. All right, the requests have been coming through. I know y'all, you saw my last Kariya video that I did, and that was for a special request from somebody, and I'm well aware that his video has come out, so we're here to do this one, but we're gonna do a double feature for you today, because some of you say check out his new song, some of you say check out the live performance. We're going to do both. You know what? Because I've been following Kariya since Eurovision 2023, obviously, where he introduced us to Cha Cha Cha. Eurovision 2024 is already on its way, so I'm going to be starting to ramp that up on this channel as well, but might as well hit it since I'm supporting Kariya and I have been ever since. So this is going to be Kariya, and he did a song with a lady called Erica Vickman, and the song is called Ruska. Ruska? Ruska. I think it's Ruska. Yeah, I think I might actually got one this time. That one's not too hard to do. So first we're going to watch the official music video that they shot together, and then we're going to watch the live performance that was from UMK24, and I'm not sure where that is from, but I can get that information later. So, double dose of Kariya and Erica Vickman with their song Ruska. Here we go. So, from what I understand, from what everyone has been telling me, this song is a jam or a banger or is one of the next best songs that Kariya has written. But it's kind of cool that he teamed up with Erica Vickman to do this song. So, I'm excited for it. We got a 4-minute, 22-minute video. 4-minute, 22-second video here before we jump into the live one. And already on the screen, I can see them two looking like they're in some kind of a ring and some kind of a sandpit. So this is going to be awesome. I hope this is a jam, which you guys promised it will be. So I'm excited to hear it. His outfit's interesting. Got away from the old green there. This is a jam. Istun hotsi kalja olo tuntuu runnellulta. Ei maistu aamu kahvi. Ei maistu pulla. Taas on painettu vastaa tulee ihan satkulla. Baby hei mä oon valmis. Anna tulla! Kiviset mettä polut on kolhinu fillari. Ja polvet ruvella polkenu kilsoi mittari. Ei mitkä pintaan arvot oo esteenä iltami. Kun vastoin käymiset on jo veistelly mua kuin linkkari. Ja mennään viikmanin. Wow, you know, they did it. I didn't know I was going to get goosebumps on this one, but they freaking did it. It's that chorus line that hit it for me because, again, don't know the language. I have no idea what he's saying. There's no closed caption in English or really closed caption at all in the song, but it started off with like an actual pretty cool guitar riff and then kind of went into this this EDM, this electric dance music kind of beat. And I love the beats that Kariya puts on all of his songs. I think this is why people love him. And these outfits are interesting, but it's just such a good... This is a good jam. I'm not even lying. I'm enjoying this. And that chorus line that that Erica brought in is awesome. I love it. Oh, what is happening? You guys gotta tell me what's going on here. Oh! Are they like communicating like telepathically almost? No, they got their phones out. Maybe these people are texting back and forth between each other. If you guys know what this is, just tell me what's going on. It's almost like they're picking up on the signals. Pekka
virtaukset. Kun rappu käytävän portaan on hemovirtaukset. Ja mä tahdon jäädä siitä kiipeliin.
This is insane. Woo! Little Matrix going on.
Miksi kohtelet kaltoin elämäni mun, vaikka kaikkeni annoin edessäsi sun. Tulee ruoskaa, tulee ruoskaa. Ja kipu kiihottaa. Miksi kohtelet kaltoin elämäni mun.
I love it. I freaking love this. This is such a good beat. I did not know what to expect. You guys weren't lying. You kept saying, this is a great jam. You got to listen to it. I'm like, okay, I will, I will. One thing I did pick out, though, between the two of them, Kadia, he has naturally black hair, but he has like a blonde stripe going in the middle. And then Erica has all blonde hair with like a black strip going in the middle. So it almost like it connects. I don't know why I just picked up on that. But either way, let's continue on because I'm loving this jam. It's this chorus line. It's awesome. All comments present this music video are real comments from anonymous people online. Really? Those are real comments about what? That's cool. Maybe it's just Facebook comments, Instagram comments that randomly that they received. Is that just them like in this digital world responding to all these people? I gotta find out what this means. It'll flow to the end. Why not? You know. Dareruska. I have no idea what they're saying still. Already, first time hearing that song, that chorus is stuck in my head. And gosh darn it, they always do this to me. I always say they, Kadia, but I'm giving credit to both of them. Kadia and Erica did it to me this time. So, all right, I'm excited to watch this live. What about you guys? Let's do this. Okay, so this is, it says Kadia and Erica Vikman Ruska live, UMK24. So I believe this is Finland's contest to the Eurovision Song Contest. So it sounds like Kadia and Erica did another submission for Eurovision Song Contest of 2024. Because I went to this YouTube channel, the UMK YouTube channel. I can't pronounce what it means. I noticed Windows 95 Man was on there, and he was the one that actually won the contest to make it to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024. So it sounds like this is their national performance to that contest. Correct me if I'm wrong, but this is what I'm gathering. So Kadia gave it another shot with a brand new song, and that is freaking awesome. I hope he did. Actually, I better check out and see how he did on that. So regardless, this is their submission, which is funny because I'm going to do Windows 95 Man here soon. So keep watching. Actually, unless it comes out before this, we'll see. Regardless, I believe this is their submission to the Eurovision Song Contest. Either way, it's a new song. So let's watch them live do this performance. That's got to be Kadia. Yeah. This is a way different tone. This is a contest, isn't it? This is the submission of the contest. Whoa.
ei maistu pulla. Tas on painettu vasta tuulee ihan satkulla. Baby hei, mä oon valmis. Anna tulla. Tiiviset mettä polut on kolhinut pillari. Ja polvet ruvel on polkenut kilsoi mittari. Ei mitkä pintaan arvut on esteenä iltami. Kun vastoin käymiset on jo vestely mua kuin linkkari. Ja mennään Wiegmaniin.
Miksi kohtelet kaltoin elämäni mun? Vaikka kaikkeni annoin edessäsi sun. Tulee ruoskaa ja kipu kihottaa. Vaikka antaisi tarmoja syliesi sun, mä en tuntisi eläväni ennen kuin. Tulee ruoskaa ja kipu kihottaa.
She's gotta be there. Oh, well, that's neat.
Lunta on tullut tupa niin paljon, et tarvii sukset olla kakari Pekka.
This has to be, you can hear, I'm hearing the crowd in the background. I thought it was going to be a little bit louder, but that's okay. This has got to be their submission. I'm almost convinced, given the channel that this came from. I thought she's going to come out, but I love that big screen in the background. Look at Katia freaking elevating up the way here. That is so cool. Actually, that might have been the screen in the background, huh?
Kurrappuu käytävän portailon hemovirtaukset. Ja mä tahdon jäädä siitä kiipeliin. Homma on sokisti ja mun elämä on trilleri. Nää haasteet seuraa mua kun baby.
Oh hell no.
Mut kinderi ei riitä kuulua.
Those dancers walking. There she is.
Tai ethän sinä siitä ennen pitänyt.
Miksi kohtelet kaltoin elämäni?
Nice.
Kaikkeni annoin edessäsi sun. Tulee ruoskaa. Tulee ruoskaa. Ja kipu kihottaa.
I think she was made to look like a plastic doll. And he's in a nightgown, so it's, you know, I don't know. Could be no relation at all.
Miksi kohtelet kaltoin elämäni mun, vaikka kaikkeni annoin edessäsi sun. Tulee ruoskaa, tulee ruoskaa.
Ja kipu kihottaa. Miksi kohtelet kaltoin elämäni mun, vaikka kaikkeni annoin edessäsi sun. Tulee ruoskaa, tulee ruoskaa. Ja kipu kihottaa. Vaikka antaisi tarmoja syliesi sun, mä en tuntisi elämäni ennen kuin. Tulee ruoskaa, tulee ruoskaa. Ja kipu kihottaa.
These dancers are neat. This has to be. This, okay. All right. Number one. God, look, I got goosebumps again. See that? Oh, it's such a good jam. That was their submission, wasn't it? It had to have been. But Windows 95 man took it. So, yes, let's find that out. All right, stick around for a few minutes. We're going to wrap this baby up. Okay, everybody. Number one, that was freaking awesome. That was such an awesome, awesome song. What a good jam. It is a banger. It is a good jam. It is awesome. Good. Whether it's electronic dance music you like or if it's rock and roll, that really kind of just hit all the genres. And that was super, super fun. And I'm stoked. So that's Katia and Erica Wiegmann with Rushka. And I was 100% right. So I went over to that YouTube channel that live video came from. It is called UMK24. It's finally here. The competition for new music is seeking the best new Finnish song and performer. UMK24 show will be broadcast live on Finnish television on Saturday, February 10th, which was about a week or so ago. The winner of the competition represents Finland in the Eurovision Song Contest in Malmö, Sweden, May 7th to 11th, 2024. Gosh darn it, that was their submission to the next Eurovision Song Contest. And I should have... You know what? Let's do this. So we know Windows 95 Man made it. I saw that earlier because I'm ramping up the Eurovision 2024 Song Contest, and we're going to start going through that. And I'm going to watch Windows 95 Man here shortly. And I wonder what they placed, because that was their submission, a live performance. So if they would have won, that would have been the national performance video that would have went to Eurovision. This is super cool. I love that they did it again. So, yeah, you know what? Time out for 1 second. I want to find out for us if they ranked. Okay, so according to this article, the song does mean whip, and an impressive dance routine with the preparing hints for the grand appearance at an important event. Everything indicates we'll see them together at UMK24 stage next Saturday. Still to be officially confirmed. Until then, here's a taste. The UMK24 finale will take place on February 10th for the first time. Until then, so I saw the top seven from that contest, and they were not in it. So I don't know if they were just there to perform, because they're both very, very popular, and maybe they didn't want to submit, or maybe that was their submission. They just didn't make the top seven. And if that was their submission and they didn't make the top seven, it makes me wonder how good the other seven were. So if you guys have more information on that, please let me know of that song submission there between those two, whether or not that was their submission or if they were just at the contest, you know, to put on a show, like kind of like an intermission show or something like that. But regardless, I absolutely loved it. Cardia and Erica Vickman with their song Rushka, meaning whip, both the music video and live. So what did you all think about that one? Leave those comments for me. Leave a comment. What do you think of the reaction? What do you think of Cardia and Victoria? I'm sorry, Erica Vickman there. And the Eurovision Song Contest is coming up, so prepare for some more of those videos to come out from this channel as well. And everybody, thank you so much for the support. Any of these icons you see over here on my side, I leave links for down below. There's multiple ways you can follow me on social media to support this channel, and I always appreciate it. If it's your first time here, welcome to the channel. Like I said, I don't know, 4 or 5 times, Eurovision 2024 is ramping up, so you're going to see a bunch of different songs from that contest coming up on this channel. But I mostly dive into rock and roll and hard rock music, as you'll see by digging through library. But if you like what you see, do me a huge favor, do all the things, subscribe, like, ring that little bell for notifications if you want to be notified when new songs come out from me. All right, everybody, have a wonderful, wonderful day. Thank you so much for checking this out. I hope you enjoyed that. Don't forget to hit that like button for me. Have a great day, y'all. Until next time, keep on rocking.